My name is Richard Hardiman. I'm the CEO and founder of RanMarine, and we build WasteSharks. WasteShark is a mini robot that floats around water and skims the surface of the water, and it takes out plastic, marine plastic and pollution and biomass that shouldn't be in the water, and then it returns it back to shore. I started off in Cape Town in South Africa, where I had the idea for the WasteShark, but I got into an accelerator here in the port of Rotterdam called Port Excel, which is a very specific maritime innovation accelerator. My original idea was to go back to Cape Town, but when I was here, I think the access to robotics and technicians and the greater sort of maritime environment just made me want to stay and develop it. And I think we're very lucky that we did. There are a lot of solutions being built at the moment to get rid of pollution out of water, but I think that it's a very simple, elegant, efficient solution. It is zero emission, so it's not putting more waste back into the water, and it's very simple for our clients to use. So I think we wanted to design a tool that was very easy to use, very easy to deploy, and bring back as much trash and biomass out of the water back to shore, and I think that's why people like to use our products. My name is Richard Hardiman, I'm an inventor. I like to take ideas and put them into action.